Hi, welcome to the night market in Vientiane, Laos. We just finished eating over there. It's 8:30 p.m. Tuesday. It was almost raining earlier, so I gotta stop and eat. Now it looks like everything clearing up. So sometimes the weather is unpredictable, you know, sometimes it just come and go. So from May to November. So we go back and check out the night market again. So every day like this, on this side is the food, and on the other side is all the clothes and goods. That's the best of Laos right here. Street foods and night market. Welcome to the night market. Tuesday, 8:30 p.m. in Vientiane, Laos. So everywhere is people. So every day like this. So we walk that end over there. We're gonna walk this side. The size is in Asia is different than the size in the America or Europe like that, because even though it say the same size, but it's smaller. they have here, and then they have the other side, and they have all the other side for the street food, so a lot of stuff. You want to check on the other side and then we come around. So around here is all the tuk-tuk, little ride around, tuk-tuk taxi. A lot of squid, sir. Pancake crabs. Over there is the Mekong River, so welcome to the night market in Vientiane, Laos, 8:30 p.m.